The governor confers Doctor of Laws on former CGI Sharad Borde. The governor of Maharashtra and chancellor of universities in the state Bhagat Singh Koshyari conferred the honorary Doctor of Laws LLD on the former Chief Justice of India. Justice Sharad Arvind Borde at the 108th convocation of Rashtra Sant Tukadoji Maharaj Nagpur University aka RJMNU held online. The honorary degree awarded to Justice Sharad Borde was accepted by his son Srinivas Borde. Former judge of the Supreme Court, Justice Vikas Sirpurkar delivered the convocation address. The governor also presented degrees and diplomas to 77,912 graduating students. Gold and silver medals and cash prizes were also given away to meritorious students, while D.Lit was presented to T candidates. PhDs were presented to 8,067 candidates. Vice Chancellor of RJMNU Dr. Subhash Chaudhary, Pro Vice Chancellor Dr. Sanjay Dude and Registrar Dr. Raju Hivase were presiding.
अगर अभी तक आप लोगों ने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो सबसे पहले इसे सब्सक्राइब कर ले, साथ में रेड कलर के बेल आइकन को दबाएं, जिससे कि रोजाना देश विदेश की खबरें आप तक पहले पहुंच सके। साथ में आप अपने सुझाव को हमारे कमेंट बॉक्स में भी लिख सकते हैं और इसे ज्यादा से ज्यादा शेयर करें।